Doing a wonderful job, Laura.
Thank you. But Daniel's doing most of the work. We better get going.
Give my best to your family.
I will. He said, see you later.
Oh! Ah, that isn't the strangest thing I have ever seen. Made me nervous seeing his fingers all wiggling around like that.
I think it's wonderful that he can communicate.
Well, I say it's not natural. Heavens, if God had wanted me to talk with my hands, he wouldn't have given me a mouth.
Even God can make a mistake.